Here's an idea, girls and boys, that solves the problem of the sulky partner at tennis. This one doesn't get temperamental, break the racket, or bite the umpire, and you can rely on all the shots being properly placed. It's the complete robot tennis player. The machine serves 12 lobs a minute, and the speed can be regulated as the student improves. It gives splendid practice in returning fast ones and judging distance. If you're faced by a player like this, it just serves you right.